damage. And now, at last, we're back, better than ever. Coming up in the next hour, President Clark accepts a report from the Ministry of Peace on how crime has been virtually eliminated ever since.